Hello, this is BTSPRO, and today I'm going to be drawing Eeyore, his full body, from his head all the way down. So, we're going to start off with those. We're going to start off with a circle. And the circle we're going to make about the size of a 50 cent piece. Okay. Then we're going to lay in our construction lines. This one's a little bit kind of low, like that. Okay. Then what we're going to do is a cool thing about Eeyore, kind of reminds me a little bit of Pluto. Take the size of your head, come down, and make a mark. This is going to be the bottom of Eeyore's jawline. So then what we do is we come back up here to this cross line, we come up a little bit further, just a little bit, maybe 3/16 to a quarter. Then we're going to come down, then we're going to kind of round it off, and we're going to bring it back down a little bit more. Just remember these lines here, we can just kind of keep light. And this line here for this side of his jaw comes straight off of that construction line point and goes straight down with kind of a curve in it and then back over to that point. Now Eeyore is, you know, he's just going to take practice because of this weird shape. Like I said, think about the ball. Okay, then what we're going to do is we'll come back to his body and we'll work some more on his head. What we're going to do is on these construction lines, let's go ahead and roughen his eyes. So we're going to come over just a little bit, and we're going to make this curve that goes down. And of course, there's a slight curve in it. We're going to bring that down to there, to this main construction line. And we're going to, and his eyes really are a teardrop shape. So we do that one. And we do the same thing on the other side, you know, because yours, you know, it's kind of sad. And this point is going to kind of come close to that middle construction line. All right. Then what we're going to want to do is you're going to create, kind of think like you're building a 3D model. We're going to bring this line, and it's going to come down, kind of following the outside contours, and it's going to come down to here. And that's his stitch line. So we're going to leave, though, this line in right here, though, as well. So it's going to kind of all flow together once we get them all in there. Okay. Let's see here. We're also going to come in here and we're going to lay in this line here. It comes across. This one come down. And this is a color separation line. And like I said, I'm staying kind of loose on my lines. Yeah, it's not looking too bad, is it? Alright, for Eeyore's front of his lip though, we're gonna leave all this in here because it's gonna be the bottom of his jaw, his chin and stuff. So what we're going to do is we're going to come up just a little bit, maybe a quarter of an inch, and we're going to take the part of the muzzle and we're going to take it and we're going to bring it back up a little bit higher, and then we're going to bring it out to over here, and we're going to have Eeyore smiling just a little bit. Then we're going to add his chin in. There it is. And we could erase it a little bit so you can see what's going on, and of course as you go, modify. Okay, it's not looking half bad. Okay, then Eeyore's, you know, he's got these little nostrils, and they're kind of also teardrop shaped. So we're going to lay those in. The same way on the other side, but smaller, of course. Alright, we're also going to need to do Eeyore's ears. So, like I said, I'm working a little fast, so please forgive me. But before we get to his ears, let's move on up here to his eyebrows. And his eyebrows, if you were to like draw his eye, like continue an invisible line up, his eyes, his eyebrows are there. And what they're going to do is they're going to come down, and then they're going to arch, and they're going to kind of flatten, and then arch again. And the other eyebrow is right, okay, you see this little part of this curve right here on the head? Well, what we're going to do is we're going to use part of that, we're going to come down, and then we're going to come back across. And Eeyore kind of has bags under his eyes, and they're kind of heavy, okay. Same way on the other side. But those are going to be a little bit, you're going to draw down, follow an arch, kind of connect them. Alright. Eeyore's ears, the part that's closest to the head is going to start up here on the ball. So what we're going to do is we're going to come down, and there's a slight arch in him, in his ears. Then it kind of arches back out. Then you're going to bring it just a little bit below the chin, kind of like where I've got it right there. Okay. And you know, if you want to, I think that let's move it over a little bit more. I think it looks better closer. Okay, let's erase this. Alright, and the next part that we're doing is we're going to do the top part of his ear. and it's going to come up about maybe, let's say, a quarter of an inch above the ball, and there's a little connection spot. Now this ear will bulge out almost straight, because you remember he's a doll actually, and it kind of comes down kind of straight as well. That's what we don't want. Okay, and his other ear, right above his eyebrow, we're going to come here, we're going to bring it out, and then we're going to bring it back down, then we'll come down here, below on the other side of his mouth, and make sure it looks like it continues. If you want to draw through, you can. And we're going to have it arch, and arch out, and then we're going to arch it back. So, get that. Now, Eeyore's head, we should have laid it out in the first place, but what we're going to do, you can still see the ball in there a little bit. You're going to go at an angle. We're going to take his head, and we're going to count down three. One, two, three, and then put a mark. Eeyore's head, we're going to do a really rough kind of sketch of a shape down to that point. So his neck comes out, bulges, and you kind of get into where his shoulders would be, then the hunch of his back, and down to his butt. Okay, same thing under here. Neck. So let's make it look like he has kind of a jaw. His neck is there, and it's going to disappear behind the ear just a little bit, but not much. Then we're going to bring out, and this is his chest, then it's going to kind of curve down to his belly. So what we're going to do is we're going to come in here, we're going to put in his front legs. His front legs is going to come down and it's like this, and we're going to then come out. So they're kind of like a modified L. Then what we're going to do is come over here to this side, and we're going to move over because we also have his chest area where the gray is up, and we have a little bit of a kind of a bump right here. Then we're going to come in and we're going to draw in his legs, making them kind of narrow at the top. Full out round. Then we're going to come back down. And we're going to do kind of a dupe. Come around here. And then draw in the bottom part of his foot. And we're going to add this little bitty hump. Then we're going to come back up, keeping it round. And back this way. Then we're going to add in a little notch there. And you're also going to have, you have this one here where the thing kind of takes the shape. We're going to add another one in right there. And when Eeyore sits down, he doesn't really like sit down like a real animal would. So we're going to add a little hump up here. Bring that down. Like so. We're going to add his foot. And his foot kind of comes to a point because you're seeing how he's sewn together. And that hump, though, is going to be our gauge. We don't want to come above it like this line. We're going to come down. I just got to get my shape. Then we're going to come back around. All right. So now we're going to come in here. We're going to draw the other part of the leg. We're going to draw Eeyore's tail. All right. We're going to do his bow. This is going to, you know, his main part of his hair is right here. Okay. Eeyore's mane. It's kind of front heavy. So what we're going to do is we're going to follow that line. That's the middle of his head, and then we're going to kind of make it connect back there. What we're going to do now, is do Eeyore's eyes. So let's put them in a little bit high. So there we go. And I'll see y'all in a few seconds. Okay, well, here's Eeyore. And let me sign it. Well, I hope you've enjoyed it. And I will probably be drawing some more characters from the Winnie the Pooh series, and see you real soon.